Hey, what's up guys, Sergio Felix here, and I'm recording these quick videos from a park, and it's actually, it's like 6 in the morning, and I just wanted to tell you that today I woke up 5 minutes before the alarm clock started, and I guess that's the way that my body is adapting already to their routine and creating a habit of going outside and run. So I don't know, I may update you later and tell you what happened, and right now I'm going for a run. You can see a little bit what it looks like here, so you don't get that bored with my dark face there. And there's a woman running there, you can see. Well, it's actually a really cool park, but it's pavement, and I don't really like running on pavement, but whatever. So, see you guys later. Bye for now. Hey, what's up guys? Sergio Felix here, and I have some terrible news today. I was running a few minutes ago, and I think I injured my foot, and I couldn't keep running. I did about 22, 23 minutes. Well, this makes me really sad because I already was developing the habit of running again daily and waking up at 5:50 in the morning. And I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I think I'm just going to put ice on my ankle and on the sole of my foot. And I don't know, I hope tomorrow it gets better, and if it doesn't, I can wait maybe until Saturday to start running again. Maybe I can just go for a walk tomorrow, I don't know, depending how I feel. And well, this is sad news for me, but well, it means actually more work at the computer. So I'll see you guys on the next video, and well, do not overtrain, because then this is what's going to happen to you. Okay, so take care, bye-bye.